Congratulations. Good job, Helen, in the female age 70 to 74 category. Excellent, excellent job. So for those of you sitting in the stands wondering, I wonder if I can do that.
You probably can.
I'll get some sunshine here too. I'm gonna get some, perhaps some suntan lotion, especially if you're on the long half-distance iron races coming up shortly. It is 8:55. Down by the water at 9 o'clock is the start of our half-distance triathlon as well as our swim cycle race. So that is on at 9 o'clock. At 9:15, we will have an orientation for the half duathlon right here at where I'm standing at the announcer's station by the finish line. So at 9:15, there will be an orientation for the duathlon. Half distance, sorry. So we've just started those races now at 9:15. So in another 15 minutes, the orientation for the duathlon will be right here. Right where I'm holding my hands up will be the orientation for the half duathlon. I think you need more gear with you, Matt. You don't have enough stuff to carry. All right, Colin, right over here. A little bit this way, Colin. Right through there. Good job, buddy.
Hey, good job!
What are we looking for?
Thank you.
they've been heading out on their runs. So we have about... first we're going to get with it here. And cheer on Donna as she finishes. Well done, Donna. So remember, when you leave the transition area to go on to your final run, you're going to go over the mat. Over the mat, please. So in approximately 6 minutes, we'll be doing the duathlon relay. Okay, the half iron distance duathlon relay, as well as the duathlon, half iron duathlon in general. So the half duathlon and the relay are all both going to start at the same time. Okay, which is at 9:30, and orientation will be right here where I've got my arms up in the blue shirt. The start for the duathlon, by the way, is right here at the starting line as well. Man, it's getting bright out here. Jeez, I'm going to have to take out my Blizz Active eyewear, the eyewear that I wear. And they are great glasses, by the way, did a great job. Interchangeable lenses.
Is music hard at Earl?
Wondering about orientations, by the way, at 9:15 in just over a minute, it's our half duathlon. Orientation will be right here. All the, of course, the other triathlon orientations are down by the beach. So at 9:30 is the super sprint and the tri-tri orientation down by the beach. At 9:45, the Olympic triathlon and Olympic tri-relay orientation, once again, will be down by the beach. For the relay, anybody who's doing a relay, no matter what relay you are doing, your chip transition area or transfer area is where you park the bike. That is where your team should be transferring. So the swimmer or the first runner will come up to where the bike's parked, transfer it to the cyclist. The cyclist will then transfer it after they come back to the runner on the last leg at the bike area where they park their bike. So the start for the duathlon itself happens directly on the track in front of the finish line. The start is at 9:30. In a few more minutes over at the registration tent, we will also have the awards for the 3 and 8 kilometer run. That's going to happen in just a few more minutes. Okay, we're going to have orientation now for the duathlon. If I can get the duathletes right exactly where you are, you guys are perfect now. Thanks for coming in. I'll wait to get a few more people down here.
Yeah, now I get up. That's how we do it.
There goes Devin up for his race. Make sure you head up. As you're watching, when you head out of the transition area from after you finish your bike, you're going to go over the mat. On the way in, you are not going over the mat. So on the first portion of your run, do not go over this mat right in front of us here. Okay? That's only when you leave for your last run. Okay, how many kilometers are you doing on the first leg? Running. 2, excellent. We will have a lead cyclist for you. You will go out to the 1 kilometer sign, then you will turn around and come back. Once again, do not come back over the mat. You'll come, you'll follow the grass beside the fence and then come into the transition area for that. Get your bike, you're gonna be walking your bike. There's a blue bike flag at the corner. You can see it, it says bike on the other side, but on this side. You'll see the cones to bring you out to Hogsback. You have to walk your bike until you get to Hogsback. At Hogsback, there'll be the mount and dismount line on the pavement. That's where you can get on your bike. Head out to Colonel By, turn right, start your loops. How many loops do you have? 6, exactly. Now you don't have to come all the way back onto Hogsback to do your loop. You're turning around Traffic Island on Colonel By. There'll be a tent there. There's a mat where we can track your laps. So if you get a little confused, did I do 4, did I do 5, they'll either announce it or else you can ask them. Okay, number 197, how many laps did I do? And they'll tell you. Okay, because sometimes there's like 5, 7 bikes coming through at once. No earbuds, of course, on the cycle. Make sure you shoulder check. No drafting, of course. So pay attention. It is closed to traffic, so the whole road is yours. We've been told the deer is gone. There was a deer on the course this morning, but we've been told he's gone now. So that's good. Same idea, dismount line, walk your bike back to the transition area, then you're going to go on the mats on the way out. How many laps of the run? Exactly, you've got 4 laps on the run. You are going to the farthest point on the run, and that's your turnaround point to come back. When you come back, you can see the sign on lane 7 and 8 on the far side of the track. That you're going to walk over the, going to run over the mat, around the sign, and back out. We also have the counter there for you as well. Okay, so it's fairly straightforward. The bike out and back for 6 times. The run, you're going out and back, you got 4 complete laps. We do have e-load on the course for you. There is a water bottle exchange close to Heron. So just, there is Gatorade and water, just point at them, let them know, make sure you make the eye contact, make sure you're checking on your right shoulder if you do turn over for that. Any questions? Not over the mat. When you come back from the run, your first run, do not cross this mat. Just cross over on the grass. This mat is only for when you're leaving to go for your last run. That's the the only reason why that mat is in. Sorry? Yeah, pretty much that. Yeah, right where the puddles are, that's the best way to figure that out. Okay. We have water, tons of water, a heat load and stuff on the course for you as well for the run as well. So you're set up for that. The run itself, the first run will start just behind the blue line on the track. That of course is at 9:30. Any other questions? We'll do this for you. Sorry, we're not going to have you go all the way around for that. Sure, by all means, if you want to take a look now, you can come and take a look now. Okay? Sure. Well, you can run, but you just can't be on the bike. Sorry. You walk, jog, sprint, but you just cannot be on the bike. So when you're on the grass, you can't be on your bike. That's a short story. As soon as you get on the pavement and the mountain line, then you can get and ride on your bike. Sorry. I usually walk in between transitions. That's why I say walking. Especially after a swim. So, fairly straightforward course, as opposed to some others I've either been in or announced at, so it's pretty easy. There's going to be a lot of traffic out there by the time you're out there, of course, because then we still have an Olympic try, and super sprint tries that are still going to start after you get in girls. We're good, everybody? We have fun? Have a good day? Weather's holding up? There's no wind? Very little wind for the cycle anyway, just that I can feel from here, so that'll be good too. So. Excellent. Thanks for joining us today, buddy. So this is your lead cyclist, by the way. Michael here is the lead cyclist for your first portion of the run. The last portion, once again, you're going to go all the way to the end. Because you're going to see a 1K sign, a 1.5, a 2, a 2.5, go all the way to the end for your last run and do that lap 4 times. Now, when you come in on your final lap for the final run and you're done your race and you're so very happy, you're going to come down the middle of the track, right to the finish line here. Cross the mat here. Okay? So you're not going to go and do your loop again, you're not going to go over to the side, you're going to go right down the middle. After your bike is done, you're exiting right here. So that mat here is only for when you're leaving after your bike and you're going on your last run. Yeah, your turnaround is on the other side for your lap. Cross the mat, around the side, and then you're good.
Your record ever is 48 minutes and 31 seconds. Yeah, I think it's more because it's more than 48 minutes. That's pretty good.
That was an hour. 784 calories.
Look how my hands swelled.
So we got some more finishers coming in here for our different sprint and triathlon and duathlon events coming through. This is where they're going now. Same area. Where they're going up, that's where you're coming in.
Thank you, merci.
Somebody from the Walk This Way team, if you can go to the sports stat timing, Kent, just by the finish line from the Walk This Way team, that would be appreciated. We'll go 2.5 minutes left to start for our half iron duathlon and half iron duathlon relays. So, fun day, how we feeling? Feeling good? All right. That's what you need to hear. The other thing we'll have to watch out for new athletes is when you do start, there's a few people as we can see coming down beside here. So what we'll try to do is we'll try to keep you a little bit more over to this side of the course when we first go out. Just be careful when you turn to the left as well for the first loop too. But once again, when you do come back for your last four laps, you want to make sure you cross the mat, then around the sign. On the fourth lap, you're going right down the middle to the finish line. Oh, there you go. 928. 8 and a half, so another minute and a half. But all this pent. Here's our lead cyclist for you right here. This is Michael. It's going to be a great day today. So you'll also have, of course, triathletes that'll be out running with you as you take off. You'll probably be going a little faster than they are. Hopefully. That's the plan, anyway. All right, Jesse, good job. Keep it going. And there goes Katie. If you want music on the run, that's fine. Just try to keep it to one earbud, please, so at least you can hear marshals if there's something going on that we need to tell you. Of course, there is no music when you are out there biking, nothing whatsoever. Okay, if you want to head on over to this area, please, we'll get you set up. If you do see a runner coming down to finish their race, please leave room for them. I'll give you the 10, 9, 8 countdown. Good luck, have fun, play safe. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! And they're off for the half distance triathlon, so they have to do a 2 kilometer run, a 90 kilometer bike, and a 21.1 kilometer run. Our next races start at 10 o'clock, which is the men's super sprint triathlon. At 10:05 is the women's super sprint triathlon. 10:10, try men. 10:15, try women. Orientation for all of those four events, by the way, is happening right now down by the beach. At 10:20 is the Olympic triathlon. Same idea, all that happens is orientation down by the beach. And that orientation is at 9:45, so you have 15 minutes to get there. Here we go, son. Quit waving, keep running. Hey, another strong finish here for Alex. Well done, sir. Now, if you as a spectator are trying to figure out what's going on, well, just so you know, the individual races have different colored bibs. You see the orange bib here of Roxanne's coming out. Roxanne is doing the sprint triathlon. The sort of light greenish ones that you see some people coming through with, that is the sprint duathlon. Okay? Our half. No, they did point to the wrong way. That's why you're supposed to go to orientation. Figure out where everything is, where to go, and how to get there. Right down on the grass, right in, yep. There's some more individuals coming up through. So once again, these are our sprint triathletes coming through. Like Steve coming on down the line, followed closely behind by Simon. Congratulations to those sprint triathletes today. Well done. Make sure you cross the mat on your way out of the transition area, please. And thank you very much. Where's your number, sir? Well done, Alan. There's always that, Alan. There's always that. At 5:30 this evening, we will have the start of our full marathon running race. third this evening, we will have the start of our half marathon race. So once again, this is a sprint duathlete coming on through here with the green bib. Lisa's finishing quite well. Congratulations, Lisa. We're having fun. I get a little cloud cover, so that'll help a little bit. Look at the walk, Catherine. The sprint triathlete, the sprint duathlete coming on through here now. Well done to Zach. Good job. So the next few races are going to be starting down by the water. Nothing starts here again at this finish line area until we get to our marathon and our half marathon at 5:30 and 7:30 respectively. There we go. So currently as we speak, we've got a little bit of everything going on. We got cyclists out there, we got swimmers out there, we got runners out there, and all sorts of different events and distances. Our red bib numbers, which will come on a little bit later, the bright red, are of course our tries, whereas the long duathlon is a sort of pinkish bit. Oh, you gotta get past, go, go, go! Well done. You gotta help people out every once in a while. I don't know what's going on. There's many close finishes. Congratulations. Please. Yeah. I'm getting tired already. On the mat. You want to be on the mat when you leave, please. When you exit the transition from the bike to the run. Nope, that way. Where are you going? Follow the cones. Keep going straight. There you go. Oh. No, I don't need orientation. I don't need to know where I'm going. Well, you know how many laps you have to do. That's all I'm saying. And where you have to turn around. There you go. Cross on the mat, please. That's All right, Steven. Relay team member coming on through. Congratulations. And here's an 8K-er zipping on through. Finishing strong. Well done.
Yay, love it. Go, go, go. Go.
Go, papa! Go, 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 go!
Control over me, the spotlight. Watch out, see.
Richards.